this program is a really, really good program to get into health services now, because when I first started hanging around Chinatown, over 45, 50 years ago as a kid, they never had no services like this out there. Now they've got a lot of things people can take advantage of. I mean, this Medi-Cal, the new clinic, the services provided at Dorothy's. If you can't get there, they'll get you there. They'll find a way to get you there if you can't get there.
One you have over there in Chinatown.
Yeah.
You know, they can provide them with showers and stuff like that, and things that can help them with their health and stuff like that. And it's really, really awesome that you're putting out programs like that for people.
Every Wednesday you get to the doctor at Dorothy's, Dr. Tooney. That's good. That's a good setup right there. Because there's quite a few elderly people out there too now. They're not the best of health either. You know, I got a few friends there. They're pretty up there in age, in their 70s and 80s, and they're all getting that cancer and stuff. They're not doing too swell either, you know what I mean? They've been through a clinic over here in Chinatown, the Dr. Omezis and stuff, you know what I mean? But I tell you, that's one good thing you guys got going now. I tell people to take advantage of it. Well, not take advantage of it, but if you got something wrong with you, I'd advise you to go get it taken care of. You know what I mean? It's just a little bit time consuming. It takes a little bit of time, but what else do you have to do, really? Yeah. I mean, look out for your health, because you know, nobody else gonna look out for it for you, so you know, you get a lot of help. I mean, you've got Brittany, Lenny, Mark, Safna, what's the other counselor?
Regina,
your counselor?
Sabrina,
all the counselors, Jill, all these people there to help you, man. I mean, you can't find one person, you'll be able to find one of the others, you know.
They're all good to
just
us.
Let them know what you need, and they'll set you up.